Maybe it's the color of the sun cut flat and covering the crossroads I'm standing at. Or maybe it's the weather or something like that. But mama, you've been on my mind. I don't mean the trouble, please don't put me down or get upset. I'm not pleading or saying I can't forget. I don't walk the floor, bow down in bed, but yet mama, you've been on my mind. Even though my mind is hazy and my thoughts, they might be narrow, where you've been don't bother me nor bring me down in sorrow. It don't even matter to where you're waking up tomorrow, but mama, you're just on my mind. I am not asking you to say words like yes or no. Please understand me, I got no place for you to go. I'm just breathing to myself, pretending that I don't know. Mama, you've been on my mind. When you wake up in the morning, baby, look inside your mirror. You know I won't be next to you, you know I won't be near. I just be curious to know if you can see yourself as clear as someone who has had you on his mind.